same time. You got the blue and the purple. Played from the North Texas Prowlers, home team. Let's get the start of the game. And that one, as you can see, went out there. Hit the top of the backboard. Right in the point for the Prowlers. To Fields, who spins out the pass and puts it in the air. Tapped over to Miller. That three is missed. Pass to the outside. Shot off the mark. Outside the boundary. Good hands. For three. And it'll come this way. 0-0. And outside top, air ball. Three. Unable to hit it. The team is trying to get on the board. And Fields. He'll go to the free throw line. So, look to get on the board with two shots here.
Excellent assist from Mamba.
drop with the euro. Oh, nice, good footwork and skills. 10-4. Oh, split the defense. Oh, and got all the way to the bucket, but couldn't finish. For three. Couldn't get it to go. Actually rebound the jaw. And shot clock should reset. Shot no good. Here comes the Wiggins. Good pass for the finish. Good job running the floor. Crossing up the defense, getting into the paint. Up the field. Gives it up to Bama. Oh, good two-man play. Oh, and a foul. Good contest. It'll make them earn it the hard way at the free throw line. The Prowlers are coached and owned by Heath Tipton. I'm having you come out today. Free throw good. No subs for both teams. Couldn't get it to go. Oh, a beautiful pass from Bama to Fields. Oh, that was a touchdown on the money. Looking like Tom Brady. Oh, that was nice, man. I need to look at that again. That's the replay. For some rules. Time out. Let's listen in at the rules. Stay with the Prowlers. Rules might training. At 12 by 10 points. Maybe 13. And it is. Oh my goodness. Just falling out in the corner. Still knocking it down in the rhythm. That's crazy. Spin off the kick. Ooh. For three. Good job. Number the three. We got a switch on defense. Miller put it on the floor, got past his man into the wide open space and it leveled in. It's a good job finding the open space on the court by Mr. Miller. Threes, please. Now take it. Ching ching. Threes for the Wolves. Wolves, oh, all out there by himself on the island. And he was forced to foul. Crossover, pull up. And he would step out there to defend Mr. Fields by himself. And he tried and got caught slipping. And he'll shoot three so they can take a breather here. You need to force the ball out of Fields' hand, man. Make somebody else beat you, which they do have several players that can do it, but you know, they get the ball, man, you know, double team them and see if they can swing the ball and somebody else can knock down the shot. Because he's shooting right over the defense, like, you know, especially when they playing one-on-one. It's almost a mismatch each time because of his quickness. And it's a beautiful shoot and finding spots. So let's see if any adjustments will be made against Fields to make the other Prowlers players beat. Miller can shoot lights out, save it. See if the Wolves will D up and get back in the game. And that's a great job right there on the drive by number four. Getting the bucket. Much needed bucket by 10. They drill. Defense to sleep and dribble toward that baseline and got fouled. He's a good free throw shooter as well. I don't know what that was about. Beautiful execute the container field. Guard the dog. Traveler calling Mr. Wood. One-legged shot. His field steps into that comfort. Block call. You do have to let the player catch the ball and have somewhere to come down with, so the referee calls a block. Ball on the far sideline. Quick hands by Tay, knocks it out of bounds. 2:42 to play in the first. Cookie jar. Foul says Burrell. Lining up. 33-16. Free throw missed. Front rim. got it to go. Had it in the left and put it in the right. Got it to go out the glass. Here come the Wolves. And couldn't get the little runner to go. It's tapped out of bounds to the Prowlers. He brings it out now. Catch the dribble line, put it on the floor. Fields with room to shoot, but he gives it up. Air ball. Survey the court. Got it number zero. Get his dribble, found his teammate. And got the bucket. Switching in transition. Number four. That's the horn. So they've doubled up their lead here on the Wolves. Prowlers 41, Wolves 21. We'll be back at the end of the first quarter. This is Chris with Rainwater on the team. Start of the second quarter. And Miller knocks down a three.
Spin, but lost it.
the bucket and one. Got a little momentum here.
Thank you.
beautiful pass set up by his team. Miller.
Thank you.
to shoot. Couldn't get it to go. Here comes the Wolves. Put his head down. He was stripped. So ball out of bounds.
Good decision. The reason was not hit.
out to two. Number five, rebounds. Shot missed. And a good hustle by Miller.
Thank you.
fishes in between the cars and the changes in the game. Man, this dude here sure know how to put this basketball in the net. It's my business.
Oh!
foul call at the resume of action. Streak here. put it on the floor, and a foul call. 22.6 in the third. Thank you. under 9 minutes to play in this one. Up next is the and a foul call. Up next is Denton Destroyer versus the Gladiators. I don't know if I'll have that one or not, but that's who's coming up next. Fields at the line. Got it to go. Two for two. Pat for three. Didn't get it to go. Over and laid it in. Made it look easy. Too easy. Good pass as Phillips gets the finish. Oh, got a bird. Spin move and couldn't get the finish. Bama showing some footwork. Oh, the Euro step turned into a turnover. And too much on it. Some good ball handling skills, keeping the ball low to the floor. He zigzagged his way through the defense for the shot. That's Fields, another three. He got to have at least 10 threes. Man, he's going for a 50 spot tonight. That's crazy. Crossover. Pull up. Oh, couldn't get it to go. Crossover, dropped it off, and laid it in. I thought he was going to use his left hand on the layup, but he dropped it off to a teammate. Tate. And that's the foul that Fields was looking for on the last possession. It was a little bit more clear to the referee, and he'll shoot two. Thank you. that first one.
You need to test me. Hey, but that was the defense, though.
Trying to get the tip. Good catch. And the finish.
Play with him.
right here. You pushing people out there.
I'm not even gonna dunk it. I'm not even gonna jam it.
You wait on contact. A lot of them they have the tendency of just not even look.
Lose their balance.
Yeah, you gonna get the early 7-4
side. Got the one hand water. Off the court and fields. Just transpired, bro.
Oh man, it's just a lot of, you know, just a lot of competition. The other team told me I want to have 80 points.
80 points?
So, yeah, I took that as a challenge and I went and got 80. I got good teammates, man. They let me rock out. So man, I got 80. I put 80 on their head.
I mean, for one, man, how do you get the stamina to score 80 points, bro?
I'm for sure tired. But when you tell me I can't do something, bro, I don't get tired. When people tell me that I can't do something, I'm gonna prove them wrong. So,
and what does the rim look like? Does the rim look big?
Like the ocean, the Pacific.
Wow. And before this day, what was your career high?
My career high was probably like 47.
Man, you got most.
Well. In an actual professional game overseas,
yeah.
47.
Wow.
But I've scored 60 before. I ain't never scored
80 points, man. I didn't even know that's what I was filming, man. Congratulations, man. You want to shout out to the league, anything, your teammates, man?
Man, I got to shout out to my teammates, man. The whole New York Texas Prowlers, man. The ones that was here and the ones that weren't here, man. Y'all missed the show, man. They let me do it. They helped me do it.
Already. Congratulations, man. G-Fields, man. Be blessed, bro.
What's up? Appreciate you.
Already, man.
All right.